Welcome everyone to Minecraft Unabridged. So first of all, tried running the cable from my mic through another direction, so it might solve the fan issue. Second, I've been messing around with the settings for the video, for the recording of OBS, so that might fix the limited resolution on YouTube. And aside from that, let me explain here what I already did. I'm on the meepcraft server and I've been gathering some basic stuff and gear to get starting here. These are my ores. Got a bunch. And it's a very nice server. It isn't whitelisted, doesn't have any grief protection whatsoever, but there haven't been any case of grieving. So that is perfect. So let's wait a second. Where is it? Johnny's minimap. Switch between day and night. Cave is none. Should be the slash done. Done. Okay. So let me show you the world. So this over here is a spawn area, and I went all the way up here to build my first base right on that spot, but I wanted to have myself a magical forest to live, and so I've been venturing here all this way here. I went up here. Wait, what's that? That must be another volcano, I guess. Went up here. That's a big black hole. Oh yeah, that is another volcano as well. Went here. And encountered this base here, which has turret protection. It's extremely dangerous. There's another base over here. There's a base here and a walled village over there. And didn't find any magical forest until a guy that lives on an asteroid from Collectcraft helped me out and told me that there was one way down here. So we got a guy over here. Yeah, here. That started with the village recently, this week I guess that he started. And we got a tainted biome over here, which is spreading, getting really close to my place over there, so we should clean it up as soon as possible. I already destroyed a tainted node, so I hope that will help. But yeah, it's slowly spreading across the map. So, got my own personal village over here, and got basic Tomcraft set up. Got already a lot of research done. Got myself a great wood wand with gold caps. Do not have any foci yet. Been doing some alchemy as well. Bottle taint. Yeah, why would I want that? Oh, I need that eternal bloom to clean it up. What did I click? Oh, lamp of growth. I would need that eventually, so yeah, forget to deactivate the D-pad. Just research some basics here, didn't do anything with it. Yeah. So that's Tomcraft. With other mods, well, I got myself a jetpack from Mechanism. Free runners from Mechanism, flamethrower from Mechanism. This thing is awesome. It's just amazing. It's really strong. And by the way, I got this diamond armor here. You might not recognize it due to the Unity texture pack. It's a texture pack that comes with this mod pack, and it is extremely awesome since it will update outdated mod textures, and it gives the united feeling, hence the name. But yeah, this diamond armor is really weak against the more dangerous mods I encounter. Got a bunch of stuff over here. Oh, blocks. Got these things, no idea what they are. Like, they are like pictures, something like that. Got basics, tool system set up. Oh yeah, went raiding a nether fortress. Basic brewing gear, electric stuff, my charcoal burner, my thingo creator. I have so much creosite oil, it's insane. I should pump it somewhere, but I do not own any good tanks. Started gathering mana, but my day blooms are... My blooms that produced mana disappeared. Got a bunch of bees over here. This was basic Valiant, yes. Yeah, this was Valiant. Got a ton of bees in my backpack. Not going to show them to you, but I really have a lot of them. So that's ready when I'm going to investigate that mod, by the way, my other ores. What I really need though is lapis, since I got this great pick with luck and I want to enhance it, but I can't find any lapis. Need it also for some other projects. But yeah, there's a nice system here that will raise your mining level and your skill level when you mine stuff, and that gives you more modifiers. So I'll eventually make a new and better pick. Need a new sword as well. So what are we going to do today? Well, I've been cooking up this basil. I wanted to start on a Tomcraft type of a base here. Right over there somewhere. Like a Tomcraft facility. My plan is to have my main base over here, then build like stations for my different for the different mods. So Tomcraft will have its own base over there, and then I'll build like factory over here or something, or maybe there, energy plant, all that kind of stuff, like different nice looking builds. Won't look after efficiency, I will look after what's good and looks good. So, let's first get this research done. Oh yeah, I was researching Infernal Blast Furnace. Oh, I got a Death West Taint, apparently. I missed one. Got that research from the Taint biome there. So, Magic and Perdito. And where is... Oh, here. Darkness. Tenebrae. Svoit. And that has Perdito in common. Yeah. Tools. Have pickaxe and humans. Pickaxe and humans. Where is the pickaxe? Instrumentum. Got humans as well. Metallum. Got Terra and Crystal Lingo. Is anything made with that crystal, though? Mine is made with Terra and Humanos. So if I do that here... Get myself a Terra. Here's my Terra. That should connect these two. Oops. Tools, where's Humanos? Need one that will connect those, so I should connect that to the void. That has Perdito in it, as has death. Death has Perdito. Where is death? Wait a second. I am recording my voice. Yeah, want to make sure I did that. Because last episode I Missed a bit. Missed the intro. But where is it? That's odd. Oh, here it is. Mortus, Esperdito, and Life. Humanities are made out of Beast and Cognito. Where's the Beast? Beast, Beast, Beast. No, oh, here it is. Write it there. And what do they have in common? Wrong place, apparently. No, they have in common. Victus. Let's connect it all to the fire. How can I connect it to the fire? That has that in Ordo. Life is not Ordo. Okay. Multis has Ordo, but that's with air. Fire and that. Fire Perdito. Wait a second. There was something with Perdito and Ordo right here. So I got Perdito and Ordo. Wait, here. It's Perdito and Fire. Where should I connect that to? Perdito and Fire. Okay. What did they have in common? Perdito. Whoop. Perdito. Ta-da! Finished it. Infernal Blast Furnace. Awesome. Wheat! Mrs. has plants and humanness. Plants have life. That's what they have in common. Life. So I'll work to watch each other. Whoops. What has life as common interest over here? Well, I would say those plants, of course. Those plants. That connect these two. And this. How do I connect the looks to that? Refill my scribing tools. Luckily I have a bit of ink sack with me all the time. Okay, Lux has fire and air. Let's go with this is tricky. Fire and life, does that have something? This is extremely tricky. Fire, fire, fire. I need something that has fire in it. Tools. Ordo. Need to connect. Yeah, this is extremely tricky to do. Beast. Wait a second, yes. Motus. This thing. This thing has air in it. Ooh man, that was a tricky one. Last one. So that was Lab of Growth. Now Purifying Flower. The Eternal Bloom is what I really, really need. So, this has a precantatio in common with this one. They have Void. And Potentia. That lines in another one. Let's do it this way. So sandwich, heal, cure, so that has life. As a matter of fact, let's do with this. Got a lot of these, so. So that has life. Life and mortis creates perdito. Void also has perdito. That has one common interest. Well, that has multiple common interests, but anyway. So plant has life in it. Okay, so I go with mortis. And life. Life. And just say no here. Finished. That was the last one. Let's look it up. Eternal bloom. Not an artifice. Here, gadomancy. No. Guess. Oh, it is here, purifying flower, but it's also here. So, a shimmer leaf. Okay. So, I need to put taint, precantatio, sano, and herba in it. That's an issue. Right away. Where do I get that stuff? I need for taint. I would need like tainted goo, but that thing gives me the taint virus effect. Oh man, this is such a huge issue. So we'll just start on building, I guess. Got a stack of basalt bricks. These are hard to get. Got them from the volcano. Died 2 times. I got it. Okay, so there's a bunch of notes around here. Oh yeah, true too. Look at this. Look at all these notes. Insane. I just marked every node I could find around the maps. So there are a bunch. Node. Node obelisk. Oh man, so much nodes. What's that here? No, nothing. Dot advance. Never mind. This is a nice spot over here, but not flat enough. Maybe up here. No, not big enough. I really need a square, flat, huge area to build it. This isn't flat at all. Could make it flat, but I want something that is already flat enough. Might do it right here, actually. Yeah, it's a pretty large flat area, except for those. Okay. New clue to research. Could you stop it, please? Please. Oh yeah, my hat. Arrowhead. Didn't you have the creature also? I'm different. Hi. I'll just go with this one. It's like portal turret. I'm different portal turret. My dirt. Dirt. 55 freaking dirt. A sheep. It would be nice if I could put you in the alchemy thingo. Mystical brown flower. Did I research you already? Yes, I did. Meadow grass. Didn't research that. Waha, got a new one. Shimmer leaves. Got the mushroom already. Dandelion also. Did not get this though. Nothing. And this? No. That's odd. Check out my gold bandit greatwood wand here. With 50 thingos. Slots. 50 fifth storage, whatever. So the entrance will be around here. I want to do it in the center, but I do not want to cut down the tree. So I guess it won't be here after all. What if I did it up there, though? Yeah, if I destroy all these trees, I'd be able to make a huge base up here, but it's right next to the village. Oh. So hard. Could be doing it over here, but it is close to the other base. I really want to do it next to me here. So hard to decide. So extremely hard. I could build it just right into the mountain. Would look nice as well. Like, what if I made the entrance here and got like a tunnel and then the main base up here, dominating the skyline? Nah. Tomcraft base should be in the middle of the woods, not on the beach. Unless I put it here, though. Yeah, this is the spot. Definitely. Flatten this out. Yeah, perfect. So, by the way, this prevents me from taking fall damage, if you were wondering. Come on. Oh, got a modifier. Didn't you? I thought that was only for pickaxes. Apparently not. Okay, let's mine this. I will need an excavator. Might as well make a professional one while I'm at it. So, excavator. Let's see, that's made of a large plate, shovel head, and bindings. So, let's go with the shovel head. Do not own a shovel head yet. Apparently. Shovel head. Excavator head. Excuse me. Excavate me. Damn, whatever. And it needs 8. No stone? Seriously? Oh, it has stone. Really? So why can't I... Oh, okay. Stone excavate ahead. Yeah, stone excavate ahead. Now I need a large plate. Large plate. What material will I use? Will I use stone as well? Should I use obsidian? Do I have something out here? No. Let's just use stone as well. Yes. Then I'll make the binding out of wood. Seriously, no wood? Come on! Iron wood? What's iron wood? Iron wood. Let's look it up. Iron wood. What iron wood? What materials? Twilight forest. Oh, okay, I see. So, let's get into our blocks then. Get our netherrack out since I want to make something styleful. Skystone. Okay. No wood apparently. So let's get a netherrack binding. Whoops. And a large rod out of stone as well. So I'll just have that hinge of red inside my thing out. did I have any other tears left? No. So, excavator. Let's do this. And it looks magnificent, but not clumsy. No modifiers remaining. Okay. Fine with that. You don't need it, because it will level. It will level up eventually. Let's just use it. Okay. I hate you, fish room. I really do. Most awful plant. Seriously. But yeah, got an excavator now. And it is magnificent. Ooh man, digging will be so fast from now on. Perfect. Okay, it does lag a bit though. Which is a bit inconvenient, but we can live with it. Tick, 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 tick. We are all digging, 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 digging. I should stop singing. Yeah, seriously, should stop. Okay. Oh man, this is so boring. Just digging. Okay. How much should I dig actually? Because I do not want to dig everything. Well, we could basically start with the entrance ready. I'll do that over there. I will just clear out this mushroom. Oh man, this is so fast. Side by side by side. Gone. Got the mushrooms. Okay, got the dirt. Whoa. Let's flatten this out a bit. By the way, these free runner shoes make me run up a one block tall thingos like horses do, so that is really useful, and that does not cost any armor, any power whatsoever, so it's completely free and it is so useful. Oh man, seriously, very useful. Okay, so let's remove this here as well. Gone. And let's say this should be a little bit broader, like this. Fill this up in here too. Whoops. A little bit of server lag. Maybe I think someone did some AFK farming and caused a lot of tick lag. Server needs to restart. Okay, so I'll get a tree wide entrance. 1, 2, 3. No, this tree here. Block here. Block there. Too high. Let's go with tree high. Whoops. Yeah, this jetpack is a little bit worse than the other one. I just picked this one since it looked that good, but the ones from Simply Jetpacks are a bit better, although they consume more energy normally. But this thing, if you go in hover mode, it really uses up a lot. But well, if you are just flying a little bit, it won't consume that much. But again, Simply Jetpacks is better in hovering and thus building. This one is better for like average things. Let's sleep. So what I'll do is that's my indirect limbrax. What I'll do is get some carpenter's blocks out here. Carpenter's blocks. Need the witch. Discover the block and three of those. Rope. 8 sticks. And a block in the middle. Wait, what's that? Scaffolding. Okay. Interesting, so carpet this blocks. If I use this, get me some sticks. I should get 5 riches out of that 6. Amazing. It's even better. So it should be enough for now. I'll mass produce them later on. But for now, I just screw that completely. Come on! Don't you do that to me. Okay, which here? The tree is in my way. Block, block. So I want to go with a dark black and a light purple type of feeling. So the door will be here in case of. After I will use drawbridges. It is drawbridges. Drawbridge. Starts in and harvest. Advanced drawbridge. Extended drawbridge. I'll just use a normal one. So that's bronze 3 times. Blank cast, dispenser, and redstone. Blank cast. Molten. I can use gold for that. Do not need aluminium brass for blank cast. So I'll get this out here. Get me a golden ingot. Got tons of those. Get me 6 bronze. Oh yeah, that's true too. I'm extremely low on lava. Right now, should get some. Really need to make a lava generator. The only problem with that is that I do not have the resources to do that. So I'll just grab some from this lava pool over here. Right over here. Right next to that guy's space over there. Somebody placed a block. That's odd. So let's fly back. Ooh, it's so warm in here. Yeah. It's been a very warm day, guys. Extremely warm here in Belgium. It's strange. It was freezing earlier this week. Now it's so warm. Hi. And the rest of my mind is speaking. Lava. That's right. Into my smeltery. Should get some more while it's doing its stuff. OMG. Guys, you'll think I'm so stupid right now, and you are right. I have a portal right next to my base to the nether. Lava nether. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Aw. Oh, one thing though, the nether is extremely dangerous in its modded world. These bees though. What do they use as flowers? I don't know. What is this? Smoldering glass block. Grass block, okay. No hounds. No gas nearby. Where's lava? There's lava. Oh, it's my first time that I went here. Oh yeah, do that. With a jetpack on, so that's nice. Whoa. What is the blue ore, actually? This. Oh, the thorns. They are so terrible. That blue must be mana. And I can't reach that. Well, I would say let's go up, shall we? What are these? Burning Blossom. What's... that's just a high end... Okay. Hey, zombie pigmen. Trees. Whalebark wood. Nice, nice, nice. Won't be able to grab that. It's impossible for me to grab it. Whoa. Careful. This mini biome is awesome. Nope, can't grab it. It's bucket way up there. It's way too dangerous. If I touch that lava once, I'm done for. Cobalt! Give me. So, this flesh. Alright. Where did my portal go? Let's not forget that. Yeah, it's... somewhere it's here. Yeah, someone emptied the floor. Wisps! No! No, why? Why are you doing this to me? Is there a node near? No. Oh man, these hones are so dangerous. And I am so scared right now. I am just like floating mid air. Dodge it. That's a node. That's a sinister node. Must be. Oh shit! Run! Oh, there it is. Die! You hideous beast! Stop moving! Terrible creature? This trip was an extremely bad idea. Haha, killed you. Please give me a pearl. Thank or cast here it is. Or a node normal. These things aren't attacking me. Oh, they are! They are! They are! Oh no, the wisps are. Come on, let's get out of here. This is so hateful. It really is. Oh man. I hate it here. Let's... where are the skeletons? I must get them. But they... nah... must... I'll come back with a beheading sword. Compromise. I hate it. Let me get my snack up here. Oh. Whew. That's just hateful. Okay. Yeah, I'm melting ya. Just place that in. That is lead. Okay. Let's just wait till all the lead and iron is gone. Let's turn it off right now, actually. Let's do it manual. So we got more iron left. 8. 9. 8. It's turned off for now. I must start thinking of a type of purple block I would need to use. Let's see. Purple. Can I have purple bricks, please? Please say I can. Or else I'll be extremely mad. No, I can't except for these fancy blocks. Chisel. Just found my stone, guys. Just found my stone. Gold. 1. No. Cast. Go. Booyah. Need to do it 3 times. Just thought of it. Why? Okay, let's wait till that's finished. Need another ingot. Melt. Wait a second, so that gives 1. Let's get 4 ingots. Get drawbridge. Drawbridge. So that gives 1, okay. So that means that I will have to put in these also. Let's keep that cooking. Get my mushrooms in here. Flowers as well. Gold nuggets. Are they in here or nope? They're also in there. Okay. Golden nuggets. Got 2. I need 16 of this stone. Do I have more? No. Take his backpack. Haha. Perfect. So 16. Half and half is 16. Get 8 in here. 8 in there. Get that cooking, cooking, cooking. Gold down below. Go. One blank cast. Went in here. Gold. 2 ingots more. Okay. And voila. Let's get myself an ingot cast in here and turn that back on. Perfect. So we now have 3 of these. And as a matter of fact, I will need not just 6. But I'll need in total 24. So another 18. 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Okay. Miscalculated, sorry. Need 18 in total. Already have 8, so I'll need... Wait, have 6. Let's just do it the easy way. Easy cheesy lemon squeezy, as they say. I got 1 too much. And another Minecraft day has passed. Let's get to bed. Those head edges are stoppable, by the way, of Tomcraft. You just need a spa, and that's extremely expensive. For the bit of protection it gives, anyway. So let's... My cat that is sleeping on my bed makes the same noise as a ghast, and I just thought a ghast came through the nether portal, but that would be impossible unless it was one of those small ghasts that are extremely dangerous, and I was just like scared to death. Thank you. Anyway, let's move on. So I got these awesome purple fantasy blocks that I will use to build, and drawbridge. So, got my... Got these redstone, 3 redstone. Redstone. And I only need 3 dispensers. And you need both for that, right? So I need another 3. Okay. These iron chests do not look like iron chests anymore. This texture hasn't changed at all. Anyway, 3 of those. 1, 2, 3. Wait a second. Shapeless crafting. Where is it? Let's just do it this way. What is this used for? Pile of redstone. Oh. Okay. I see. So, oh, it's so warm in here. It's terrible. It really is. Where is my gunpowder? Here it is. So why did it put it in my miners? That's weird. Hmm. Okay, melt that. Three of those, that gives me droppers, but I need dispensers, so I will need bows. For bows, I will need string. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 3. Got the gold nugget. Okay. This means another 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Six. 9 of them. Okay. Come on. Finally. Okay, dispenser, 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 dispensers. Seriously, aluminium brass. Two aluminium, one copper. Okay. What did we learn today? That we need aluminium and copper. And I am not out of copper, so I will need three copper. I'll just make like double or something. My aluminium, wait a second, that's iron, should go here. Cobalt should go there. Lead should go here. Osmium. And here, okay. Where's my aluminium? Here it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. That should do the trick. Let's turn this off, get that melting. This has is done cooking. I am wasting an awful lot of gold on this. I will waste an awful lot of gold on these blocks, since it gives you 8 blocks and uses 8 blocks, but it uses another gold ingot, so you will lose the ingot nugget, sorry. And apparently aluminium smelts faster than copper does. Hmm. Weird. Anyway, let's move on. Got this now. Oh, let's rise. And the walls. something like this. Those should be slopes. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Come on. Don't you do that to me. 1, 2, 3. That'll predict that using the want focus. Yeah, that looks awesome. White and purple with the black. Tomcraft style. Yeah. So I'll copy that to this side. 1, 2, 3. Get myself the last slope. Voila. So we'll make more later on, but you can tell me if this looks good enough. I kind of like it. I like the purple and white, since that matches Tomcraft, and the black matches it as well, and it forms a nice contrast. Although this is a little bit bright purple. Might add some more purplish blocks later on to get more purple into the build. So, molten aluminium brass, molten copper, 1 ingot, 5 ingots of these. Come on. It takes a while. Really does. 1 more ingot. Three nuggets? Seriously? 1 ingot and 6 nuggets. Oh. 5 aluminium brass. I only need 1 more ingot, but I'll get more. Three ingots and 1 molten copper ingot. Yeah. Something happened in there and I do not know what, but it's fine with me, I got my brass. Okay. So, brass, drawbridge, finally! What color will the gate be though? What block? What gate be? I did not think this through yet. Let's see. Purple. Is there a nice block? Yes, I could use these purple fancy block pillars. That's with the chisel. I have that on me. With my tools over here. Okay, chisel. 9 of those. Yeah. 9. Oh, sorry. I'll do 6 of these. 3 of those. And I'll get half of this here, half of this there. Whoops. And the rest in here. And if I grab myself a stake and some redstone, get myself a stick, a stone, a lever, and the redstone, I will be able to test it out. So ta-da! What do you think, guys? That does look like a gate. Or not. Might replace the middle parts eventually, but that looks good for now. Might change it later, though. That's later. So I'll get this. Whoops. Up top. This look awesome. So I will be able to do this. That, run it across. Actually might change this top part with slabs. Yeah. So we'll work on this. Might do that off camera. And I'll end this episode here. Hope you enjoyed this little building part and show off. We'll need an extra power source. Are my batteries fully loaded? Water. Yeah, got my 4,000 stored RF. 5,000 RF. 16,000 RF. Obsidian to cursed obsidian prevents mob spawns. Really? Interesting. And these are also fully charged, I guess. Yep, it is. Basic energy cube. That's animation. Alright, that's it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. I will see you next time. Have fun. And eat your vegetables. See ya.